Sometimes even in righteousness, we will sin. But what God is looking for is the repentance. He's looking for the desire in your heart not to do it again, even though you may fall short because your flesh, because you're a sinner, you are trying. And that is what God is looking for, guys. And as long as you are making a conscious effort to turn away from your sin until you have completely conquered it, your sin is forgiven.